Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Subnautica. We're going to be doing stuff. What stuff? I do not know. Anyway, I want to head over to the floating island, so I can get the base thing. Wait, let's view these objects. What? Okay then. I'll take my blueprints. Was it changed? I don't see what the thing has changed, which is strange. Also, I need the workbench. I do have a power transmitter, which I can actually build what I wanted to. Oopsie. Like, a platform like that, with a ton of solar panels covering the entire thing. I even got a good spot over there to put it, but the transmitter range isn't exactly the furthest of things. So it could be an issue. But who knows? I think I've already been to number 3. I have, then I don't need it anymore. So let's head over to the island. We have a general idea on where it is. Over that way. You see the fog. Is that the right direction? Yeah, it is. That's the right one. And breaching! Whee! Anyway, I'll be right back as soon as I arrive at the island. Well, I found another piece of the Aurora. I also remember what I actually needed to do. There's all this stuff here. Fuck her off, yep, I guess. Do you mind? Can you stop that? Alright, I need to head in there. Well, I'll do it now anyway. I need to try and get what I need to... what was it? To get the laser cutter? What do you give me? Nothing. I would have got your blueprint. Didn't scan. So we've got to cut through. Can I take your battery? No. Well, that's all I can do about the laser cutter. Don't know what blueprint I got from that. Ooh, mate. Not sure what blueprint I actually got from that thing. Anyway, let's head out. Let's see if there's another entrance. Because if we find another entrance, it can... Ow! That hurt my seam off quite a bit. Ah! Stupid rocks. Either way, I'm not finding another accessible entrance. That's a shame. Oh well. I'll come back later once I got the diamond the laser cutter. Which, I need to find out which way the island is now. South Korea, wasn't it? No idea. Hi, big guy. Yeah, I think it's just southwest. Because there are floating islands below that one, which contain diamond deposits. Well, diamonds. And if that's what I need to, you know, build the laser cutter, then I may as well head there. I can't see anything. What is this stuff? Which means I might be able to find the moon pool around here. Although I think I may have changed it. I don't remember. Did they? Ooh, bye. Why is it stopped? There we go. Hi! Ooh.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Well, I found some aluminium oxide. Which would come in handy. Hard. Oh, we got a diamond. Yeah, I know it's hot. Shut up. Let's repair you. You did quite a bit of damage there. Okay, let's enter and head up. So now we need to do is head to the island. And then we can get the multi-purpose room as well as the observatory. Which is where I'll be growing the plants I'll be collecting from here. So, whee! Breaching! Oh, I'm pretty high. Where's that damn island? Not that way. That way, I think. So yeah, I'll be right back as soon as I'm on land. And here we are. Need to find some food. Also need to explore and find out where the stuff is. Hi! Hey, Baruch, please. Whee! Here's that one. Let's get the Jaffa Cup. And boom. Now let's get these. Those buggers are everywhere. Bugger off. Oh, you know what I can do. So I need a second to put it on. And there. You can go. Anyone else want to mess with me? No? Good. Oh my. There's a pathway up here. Go all the way up to those things. Let's keep this on for now. Don't even know what you'd use those things for. Can't cut them. Oh, you can. Get four spores out of it. Don't really need them, to be honest. Yeah, I don't really need those. So let's ignore them for now. Repair tools are going to help me with them. I didn't even get up there. Meh. I just way to another beach. Meh. Anyway, oh, here we go. We're at the trees now. The ones that glow at the tops. Kind of weird. Pink out. Oh yeah. Another shroom. They should make you be able to do some of these shrooms. Like craft a sort of meal that gives a lot of food. Could be handy. And bulbo tree. There's actually something with these I actually found out. Once I've scanned it, I'll show you. Bonk. You do that. And then... Hi! I was expecting all this to show up. Okay... Faint energy signatures. You see, it provides... Old already? Man, that thing decays fast. Oh, whoops. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, and that should be enough on water. Oh yeah, and for planting purposes. So we're gonna have one at the base. I don't think I can do anything with you, but may as well find out. Then all sorts of changes. No, that's that one. No, you can't do anything with this. This looks pretty. And nothing with that. That looks slightly different. Okay, let's get over there. Oopsie. Whee! Let's go head up. Wait, where did the orange thing disappear to? Oh, please don't tell me it was that. Meh. Oh well. Oh, here they are. It's in the wrong place altogether. A grub basket. Okay. By the way, who named all these things already? Okay, so it's a carnivorous plant, which I can't do anything with its seed. Which actually has a seed model. Cool. Is there anything else? Nope, not by the looks of it. So let's see about heading up to those mountains. Oddly enough, I can't see them. Ooh, what's down here? Okay, we found this place. Didn't realize it led out right here. Alien structure. That's scanning everything. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Well, it may say that it's not known, but we all know what it's for. Teleporting! And they have added a lot more teleporters. Well, there's nothing here. Anyway, I'll be right back as soon as I'm at the top of the mountains. And here we are. Let's get the spotlight. And let's get the bulkhead. Too bad we can't actually use a bulkhead as a door. You know, to a surface door? That would be pretty cool. I got some sort of detection if this is being built above or below water. One more water. Indoor grow bed! Fern palm! Let's just scan everything. Oh man, this is taking a while to scan. Okay. Let's take one of those, another one, and another one. Oh, observatory. Almost done. Let's go num-nums. Right, num-nums. Oh, they don't provide all that much anymore, do they? Right, I got my diamond, I got two pieces of food. Ew. Very full. Anyway. Oh, hello, there's a PDA right here. Okay. Okay. About the previous group that we was actually sent here to find in the first place. Now, do I go down there or over there? What's that noise? Sounds like some sort of tree breaking. Well, either way, now that we're down here, we can get the multi-purpose room. Hello. I was not expecting that. Back off! Finally got what I was after. Bye! Weird thing. Yay. Marble melon. And Chinese potato. Chinese potato is the best source of food out of all the land plants. So you take one. And you get 15 food out of it. And you take another. And one more, and I should be fine. And that. Now if I pick up one of those, a marble melon. Well, that's actually the best one for food. Yay, 100%! And slash. Four seeds! I've already got that. Yeah, that's the, what do you call it? Observatory! So I haven't got the multi-purpose room just yet. Now where is it? That thing, stasis rifle. Ah, okay. Let's get this multi-purpose room. Ooh, I just realized that. Why is that? My inventory's full, but there's something there that I need. Let's see. Yeah, it's just them talking. Degassi survivors. Okay then. Where's the beaten blueprints? Hi. I'm just out to hop by. Some of the other stuff. Exterior. The lice. Exterior other. Ow! We're gonna leave you alone. I'm not gonna do that anymore. So scram! Ow! Vanished. Yeah, it's going through my blueprints. That is interior stuff. I'm probably gonna use that for the... No, I just use this one for all of them. It's not like you need lots of different plants. But I am full. Use that up. Let's scan this thing. Bubble artifact. Ooh, pretty. Oh! Wall! That's a blueprint! Boing. Come on! Eh! Don't go very far. I wonder. Nope. I wonder if I can actually move all these rocks. I can't find anything underneath them. Oh, balls. It's out of power. So the stasis rifle. Oopsie. Another stasis rifle. Another one. A lot of bloody stasis rifles around here. Anyway. Ah, jiggly. I'll see. I do wonder where that room was meant to be going. Reinforcements on there. Oh, hello. What are you? Must have whatever it is. Hi. That one's still alive. Ooh, PDA. Oh, this is number one. Oh, it's someone else's. Okay. Okay there. Ooh, battery! That can be very useful. Now, what to use? You. Because I've got lots of water anyway. So now you... Oh. I forgot I got a lot of batteries on me already. Why do I have them on me still? Eh, whatever. Anyway, let's get out of here. It's starting to get dark now anyway. Whee!
Oh.
Ow! There's meant to be like an area of grow beds around here somewhere. Just don't remember where. Oh, that's the thing. Moon! Planet! Thing. I've only been to one of these. There's something in both of them. No, I can't get up that way, so I have to go this way. So yeah, I'll be right back as soon as I'm at the thing. And we're here. Let's see what else we find. You're not in your plant pod. Neither are you. Oh well. You're floating. Look at that. Okay, so he says we need a lot more grow beds. Well, that they need it anyway. Oh my. They didn't do too well, did they? Especially considering they started falling apart. What's the other blueprint I got? Oh yeah, living wall. Okay, now that I have the multi-purpose room, I can actually make myself a little lab with all that stuff I picked up. And if I ever get the nuclear power station, well, power generator, I can have that in the same room to dispose of the rods. Oopsie. So, that seems like everything I can get from here. There's nothing else. Ooh, that's a long fall. Since the fall damage has been implemented, I'll probably die if I fall that distance. Say what? Wait a minute, that's the portal. Look at me, it's right there. I didn't realize it was under the ground in that area. Yeah. Oh my. Let's see if I can get onto this ledge right about here. There we go. I think the island's slowly breaking apart. There we go. Actually, you find sea moth. So all the way on the side. Damn. Well, it's gonna take me a while to get over there, so I'll be right back. Well, we're back to the sea moth. Oh, I'm gonna hit it with a rock.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, let's get out of here. And back to base and let's expand. You're falling very slowly. Oh, so let's go straight down. Let's see what we've got down here. Whee! Can't see anything. Oh, now I can. Not a lot down here. I'm about to reach the limit that this thing can go right now.
Warning, maximum depth reached.
Hello!
Damage imminent.
Anyway, since we've got a few warpers hanging about, how about we get out of here? Because we can't find... Ooh, it's this way. Ooh, this looks fascinating. Oh, I wonder what these sorts of chunks are.
Warning, maximum damage imminent.
I can't explore this area until I get better sting. You need to get a pressure compensator. What are you? Inventory full, so I can't tell. No food, but I can use that. Mercury. Awesome. Well, let's go put that into the base. And since we've got quite a long way to get back to base, I think I'll skip until we're there. And we're back. Yeah, I need to get some... I'm going to pull the plants away for now. Ooh. This is where I'm going to put some stuff away. Oh. Now what the heck am I going to do about that? I guess good. Good that. So I take a piece of Titanium. Put away a seed. Titanium. Put away a seed. Let's keep doing that. Until I have only what I need. Well, mostly. Okay then. Not that one. I need that one on 4 now. Oh my. Yay! Say what? Why not? We'll go there, but not here? But why? But it'll go there. Huh? Why? Too low, I guess? This means I may have to dismantle the entire base just to shift it a little so this thing will be happy about it. That'll be a real pain in the ass, because it'll take a long time to do. I'll be right back. And we are back! After God knows how long of silence. it took a long time to move the base up. Either way, I am ready to start... well, placing things down. I got that down, I just need to get a battery charger. Which will go quite nicely right about there. Oh! Speaking of which... nope, got none on hand. Where'd I put them? Not in you. There you are. No, you're not fully charged. Let's take that one. Let's take all the batteries out anyway. And... boom. Let's finish this off and get those batteries charged. Okay, that one's fine. That one needs to be charged, and that one needs to be charged. And I have two spare glass. Awesome. Whee! Boom! 8.8 points left. And now, to empty these of the biggest bulk in here. Oh, I should break that down. Let's do that first. And boom. Yeah, I need to get my food situation sorted. I got those plants planted. I want an observatory first. Let's take that off. Let's put it in here. Put that down to 1. Oh my. Put that... yeah. Now go back in. E number 1. Let's put this about there. And let's put that in number 1 and put that about here. Get another one. Oh. It just automatically replaces the one I just used. Awesome. God damn it, game. Stop doing that! And let's have this one hanging about back here. Yay! I got a little lab set up. Let's put down another table. No, in case I come across any more things. So I still have another prop I can put on. Again. Pick that up. I put it over here instead. Plop. And now to get the other one that I can place. I'm gonna switch these over to a different container. There we go. And it's already in 1. I think that'd be better right about that. Nope. There we go. Yeah. I'm sitting in our lap. But one thing which would also be needed is computer. Desk sort of thing. But where'd have that set up? Only if it would swivel. That'd be really fun. And I'm only gonna put another window there once I get this glass, but for now let's put that there. Boing. Let's put that there like that. And set. Ah, it should make its way press left, well, go left and right. And it'll spin the chair. Oh my. It's dark. Which means my solar panels aren't charging. I'm only losing power. Oh, speaking of solar panels. I made a little segment over here where all the solar panels will be placed. When I get more quartz, I'll just plop them down. Although, I would like to actually get another layer on top of this. That'd be like some sort of storage room. But we'll see. First of all, let's have one of those. Let's put one of those medkits away, because I don't need both of them. Okay, that's everything. Put that back. Put you back. I'm actually ready to go after the Aurora again. I'll need some more food for that first. But this is already over a 1 hour recording. My. Despite how short the video may actually be. But anyway, we'll end this one here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.